Hey everybody, it's David with Android Police, and we are in my bathroom. I'll explain why in just a moment, but as you can hear in the background, there is water running, and that's because I have the hot water faucet in the bath turned on, which is necessary for our little video demonstration here. I'm in the bathroom because it is the darkest room in my apartment, and at least during the daytime, and so when I close the doors, it's basically pitch black in here, aside from the light of my phone, which I can't see off camera. Now, what I'm going to do is put the camera in front of the frame here, and you're going to see me open this app, and I'm going to make sure I've got it configured right, and you're seeing a thermal image of hot water coming out of my bath faucet. And no, there's no trickery here. The lights are completely off. It's very dark in here, and the phone is picking up thermal imagery, and this is a live video feed of a thermal image sensor. This image sensor is called Seek Thermal. It's a little dongle that attaches to the micro USB port on your phone, and it just plugs in, and as long as you have USB OTG on the phone, it works. You open up Seek Thermal app, and you get a viewfinder with thermal image output. And as you can see, I'm going to go around the tub here a little bit. You can see all the variations in the temperature. Seek Thermal is actually very, very precise. As far as accuracy, a little less so. It's still very accurate, but it's more precise than it's accurate. And that precision is what allows you to get this kind of, I would say, almost beautiful imagery depicting the various temperature differences in the environment. And as you can see, certain parts of the bathtub are getting hotter than others, and obviously the water at about 123, 124 degrees Fahrenheit is the hottest part of the scene. But you can also see stuff like the relatively cool shampoo bottle there. You can actually see almost how much shampoo's in it based on where it's warmer and cooler. It's 81 where there's shampoo and about 84 where there isn't. You can see the temperature of the faucet there. You can see the hardware of the bathtub. You can see the basic outline of the tub itself. Obviously, if you go off-frame, there's less contrast, so it's harder to see stuff. But yeah. So I'm doing this on a camera because Seek Thermal does record video, but doesn't record audio. So I figured a narration here might help a little bit. Not to mention, I just really wanted to do this demo because it's pretty cool, right? So you're probably wondering, how do I get this? And the answer to that question is, later this week, Seek Thermal is going to start taking orders for their dongle, which you can see all on the website. You've got pictures and stuff and more sample images. It's going to cost $200, which is crazy cheap for a thermal imaging sensor, even compared to the one that FLIR currently puts out, about $350. It only works with iPhones. So this is a pretty cool piece of technology, and I just wanted to do this little demo video to kind of show you how it works, or that it works, I suppose. Thanks.